Layout work on the narrow edge of stock is awkward with most woodworking rules. The rule must align with the face of your stock, but it's wider than the edge you're trying to measure, preventing you from marking without breaking alignment. And you can still struggle to keep the rule parallel to the edge while working on the face of a workpiece. Woodpecker's new Woodworker's Edge Rule eliminates these issues by wrapping around the edge of your stock with an accurate scale on both sides. The short side of the tool is just 3/8 of an inch wide, leaving room to mark stock as thin as 7/16, while the long side reaches 3/4 of an inch across the face of your piece. Whether you're working on the edge or the face, the corner of the edge rule always keeps you properly aligned. Use the Woodworker's Edge Rule to measure from inside corners by keeping your scale square to your stock and starting flush at the edge. Mark the edge and face at the same dimension by placing the desired dimension at the end of your board. Find the center of 3/4 inch nominal stock by scribing a line from both sides. Plus, use the edge rule for midfield measurements. Both edges are beveled, placing the scale right next to your work, simplifying marking and minimizing parallax error. Available in handy 6, 12, 24, and 36 inch lengths, all of your project sizes are covered. The Woodworker's Edge Rule from Woodpeckers. Precision made in the USA.
When fitting components, it's important to be able to sneak up on the fit by a thousandth of an inch if necessary. At almost 5 pounds, the Veritas miter plane is a fantastic plane for making those difficult end grain cuts with ease. Like most of our planes, the miter plane has an adjustable toe with a stop screw that limits the toe's travel. It also has the Norris-style adjuster that allows lateral and depth adjustment in one knob. All wooden components are made of torrefied maple, and the set screws in the body will help keep the blade where you need it. It also has a removable shooting horn for use on a shooting board. Traditionally used with a miter jack like this one, the Veritas miter plane excels at any end grain cut, whether supported in a jig or not.
The Craig Bench Clamp Base makes it possible to use the power and convenience of Craig Bench Clamps on any work surface, so you can create a versatile clamping station almost anywhere. The Bench Clamp Base is a perfect companion to the Craig Mobile Project Center, and it allows you to get more from any work surface that's equipped with 3/4 inch or 20 millimeter bench dog holes. Or you can simply drill a hole on any work surface and easily attach the Bench Clamp Base. Tool-free installation allows you to set up the Bench Clamp Base in seconds. Just slip the anchor bolt through the hole and tighten the locking knob. Slide a Craig bench clamp into the base and you're all set. And you can move or store away the bench clamp base just as quickly, so it's there when you need it and out of the way when you don't. When installed on your work surface, the bench clamp base can be rotated to any position, so you get 360-degree clamping range. Plus, you get clamping power thanks to the thick aluminum base that can easily withstand the full clamping pressure of the Craig bench clamp. The Bench Clamp Base works with any Craig bench clamp, from the earliest versions to the latest bench clamps that are equipped with Craig's AutoMax auto-adjusting technology. With AutoMax, clamping is fast and foolproof. Just dial in the clamping pressure you need and then squeeze the padded handles. AutoMax technology does the rest, applying the perfect clamping pressure every time on materials up to 3.5 inch thick. With the Craig Bench Clamp Base, you can add clamping capability to your work surface when you need it. And you can easily move the base from one work surface to another, which means you can use the holding power of a Craig Bench Clamp where you need it to for all of your do-it-yourself and woodworking tasks. Visit us online at craigtool.com to learn more about the Craig Bench Clamp Base, as well as our other Craig clamping solutions that help you complete every project with confidence.
Millimeter micro tool set. This set features 5 micro tools, comfortable ergonomically designed ash handles, and high carbon steel blades, all made in the USA. Our micro tools are perfect for miniatures and detailing. They also clean up ridges created by gouge cuts and refine tight corners. Perfect for carving fine details like mouths and eyes, and adding fur and feather texture.
These multi-purpose handsaws are ideal for hard and soft wood, chipboard, MDF, and plastic.
Fast 8 points per inch for first fix, or fine 12 points per inch for second fix cutting options are available, along with a choice of double or triple ground teeth that give venom saws that extra bite. Rigid 1mm thick carbon steel blades across the range have been hardened, tempered, straightened, and stress relieved to avoid whip, ensure straightness and strength, and maintain performance. Ultra-tough lacquer is used to coat the finely ground blade surfaces, reducing friction when sawing and helping to protect against corrosion. Venom handsaws come in 500 and 550mm lengths and convenient toolbox versions at 350mm. 250 and 300mm tenon saws will also be included in the range. Bespoke designed ergonomic soft grip handles ensure user comfort, stability of movement, and power transfer. Identifying the right saw and cut for your job is helped by the color-coded handles that include 45 and 90 degree profiles for rapid marking out. Optimum tooth design guarantees fast cutting with impressive sawdust removal in both forward and reverse directions. Look in store for the purpose-made merchandisers featuring the new distinctive Venom graphics. The Draper Venom handsaw range. Superb performance and exceptional value, backed by the Draper guarantee. But don't just take our word for it. Let's hear what the trade thinks.
Yeah, we've just used the new Venom saws. Like the range of different saws they have, it seems to be a nice smooth saw.
I think they're very good, as good as anything that's on the market.
Got a lovely handle, a good range of different teeth and lengths of saw, and is very competitively priced.
Yeah, very impressed with the new Venom saw. Has a nice clean sharp cut, nice soft grip handles. Would recommend it to the lads.
Spring clamps are a staple in just about every home and shop, but their clamping force is fixed and can fade over time as the spring wears. The Clipix series of ratcheting hand clamps from Bessie allow you to apply exactly the pressure needed for the task at hand, and the positive locking ratchet mechanism never fades or loses its grip over time. From gentle to firm, you get to decide the clamping force to be applied. The pivoting jaws on the clamps are grooved, allowing them to hold round or oddly shaped stock as securely as they hold flat work. The positive grip and easy one-hand action of these clamps makes them ideal for difficult layout and assembly tasks. And the positive locking ratchet mechanism maintains the pressure you apply without moving even under external pressures. Whether you choose the XCR G2 for delicate assemblies or the XCR G4 for hardcore glue-ups, the Clipix ratcheting hand clamps from Bessie provide the exact holding power needed without fading or moving.
The Bora Magnetic Lock Combination Square, the ideal measuring and marking tool for machine setups and laying out joinery. The patented Bora Magnetic Lock Combination Square has solved the problem of the standard clumsy screw lock. With screw lock combination squares, realigning the blade on the job could be a headache. Bora has made realigning the blade quick and easy by introducing a combination square that locks magnetically. Six perfectly balanced rare earth magnets hold the blade as strong as a screw lock square, but gives the Bora square a smooth sliding head and ensures fast, precise alignment for greater efficiency and ease of use. Even the traditional screw and scribe is magnetically held in place. And professionals will appreciate the stainless steel 12-inch reversible ruler, and it has a corrosion-resistant cast zinc body for years of reliable accuracy. The Bora Magnetic Lock Combination Square, the ideal measuring and marking tool.
Say hello to the MatchFit Dovetail Router Bit, specifically designed for our MatchFit Dovetail clamps. Its unique design uses the same standard dovetail profile, but with a few tweaks. Its rounded corners cut incredibly clean dovetail grooves that require less sanding, making the MatchFit system faster and easier than ever before. The 1/32 inch roundover strengthens that bottom corner by removing less material. The 1/16 inch roundover at the top of the dovetail groove prevents tear out and fuzz, which means less time sanding and more time building. The router collet safety line shows how deep into the collet the bit should be. That means more surface area for the collet to grip, reducing vibration for a smoother cut, and minimizing the risk of the bit loosening and ejecting from the router. The laser cut depth guideline is exactly 3/8 of an inch from the end of the carbide cutter, allowing you to dial in your cutting depth fast. If you're a fan of the MatchFit dovetail clamps, you're gonna love this bit. Experience the MatchFit dovetail system in a whole new way. Sure, you can still use your old router bit, but why? Visit us online at microjig.com to order yours today or to find a retailer near you. Microjig, work safer. Work smarter.
Essential shop safety tool to keep your hands away from the blade. The Milescraft push stick is great for narrow stock, being that it is only 1/2 inch wide, and it features an extra tall handle that is specifically tilted inward away from the blade or bit location, so that the operator's hand is automatically moved further from potential danger.
The rear foot hooks over the back end of the material provide a safer, more positive combination of push-pull action. The bottom of the stick is covered in a soft, high-traction polymer coating that prevents it from slipping and avoids scratching and marring the surface of pieces being cut. The high-visibility yellow makes it easy to identify in any busy shop. For more information on the push stick or any of their other products, visit milescraft.com.